Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, no! He spiked him like you wouldn't believe.
Accidents happen. Things happen in this ring you can't take back. At the end of the day, you're my friend. I'm your friend. We are what we are. Bro, I'm sorry.
That's good about Alex Cologne.
I'm sorry, you're such a pussy.
What? That's like Alex Cologne. Are you kidding me? Preacher's wife stepping up for Preacher.
Well, she
get your hands off of her.
Preacher can't step in here. Could be paralyzed. Oh, whoa, speedball.
Speedball Mike Bailey was also in that matchup.
Speedball is a man about respect. He didn't want to see something like that go down between Alex Cologne and Preacher's wife.
Same here with Alex Cologne. Alex, I can't wrap my head around it, but why would you praise that you broke somebody's neck?
I'm not praising that I would break anyone's neck. I'm being honest. Preacher just couldn't cut it. He was a B player in an A player's game. And that was the issue. You see something, Preacher? This isn't about you. Everybody in this business wants everyone else to be honest. I tried to sugarcoat it for days. I wasn't real with myself. And I woke up one morning and said, oh, screw it. I'm gonna go out there if he goes out there. And I'm gonna say something, and I'm gonna be honest about it. And that's all I've been. And Mike Bailey, Speedball, I'm happy for you. You're an amazing martial artist. Unfortunately, this isn't martial arts. This isn't the UFC. This is professional wrestling. And I'm gonna teach you a very big lesson, kid. A lesson in humility. Murder!
Alex Cologne, sir, you are a fighter, and a talented one at that. Please, respect yourself. Respect the people that watch you. Respect me when I'm in the ring with you. Respect everyone. That means that you are better than hitting people that are injured. Please, if you want to fight, if you want to test yourself with people on your level, sir. Then I will show you the respect that you deserve.